Hi there, this is Sean Jordison, and we are going to look at using the Make Accessible option with the Action Wizard using Adobe Acrobat. The accessibility checking tools in Adobe Acrobat Pro, the Accessibility Checker, and the Make Accessible Action Wizard can identify many issues in PDFs. However, it is important to note that these accessibility checking tools are automated evaluation tools. They do not check documents for all accessibility criteria, and Adobe does not warrant that documents will comply with any specific guideline or regulation. In order to get the Action Wizard in your Tools area, follow these steps. Select the Tools menu. Find the Action Wizard tool near the bottom of the list under the Customize label. With your file open, select Action Wizard. Select Make Accessible, select Start. Step 1 is the description window. The one required element is title. Step 2 is recognizing text. Output settings should be set to searchable images, and the settings for downsample should be set to 600 dpi. Step 3 is form fields, and for purposes of this guide, we are going to be skipping this step. Step 4 is to set the reading language for the document overall. Step 5 is for images missing alternate text. Acrobat will prompt you to add any alternate text for images that might be missing it. Step 6 is running the accessibility checker. This is the final step in beginning to make a document accessible. Take a look at the tags panel to see how well the Make Accessible option worked. There may be further editing needing for both the tags panel and the general metadata of the file. You just learned how to use the Make Accessible option in the Action Wizard tool with Adobe Acrobat. Thank you for watching.